birds full of glee. Two groups of carolers tonight, how lucky can I be? Well, of course, we were better, said Hartford High. We sang so well, we would have made Miss Peters cry. So those other carolers just can't be the same. Those junior high voices are tiny and lame. Clearly we were the best, the high school explained. Listening to them would put you in pain. What's that you say? Came a voice down the street. If this were pitch perfect, you'd certainly be beat. If this were the voice, not a chair would turn. And so it began at Mrs. Kelly's door. The caroling night had turned into a war. The two choirs raced to the next house on the block, and once again there was a knock on the door.